15 for each of the mobility points. Give Blue a lead of 35 to 10. Clear out this last ball. And it's up in for 10 points. Blues clear the field. Now they can start their cycles. In from the human player. 32-76. NSR has control of the ball. Now they're going to try to move that forward. And 28-46 is looking to try to get clearing up that red ball. Firebirds. 32-76 has the ball. Gets it loose. Tosses it across the field. And they push it forward in 27-05. 27-05 by the Blue Alliance. We robot. That gives it 3 assists for the Blue Alliance. Getting in that little goal, that's going to be 31 points. High goal, that's at 40 points. That's a good 3 assist strategy for the Blue Alliance. Red Alliance is still trying to clear their ball. Blue Alliance 32-76 has control, trying to shoot. And over! Didn't go quite over the truss. No trust points for that one. But they're going to try getting the second assist here. Human player throws the ball in. That should be a second assist for the Blue. And Red is going to start. Oh, nice hit there. 28-46. Tries to clear it. And they're getting up. And it's in! That's for 20 points for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance took a 105-12 lead. Here, they're going to try another cycle. 28-46 is trying to play a little more defense on them, trying to prevent them from scoring again. They look like they're lined up. 32-76. And it's down low. Into the human player. Human player throws the ball in. Second assist with 15 seconds left to go in the match. Two assists on the Blue Alliance. Red gets the ball out for 1 point. Blue Alliance is set up and it's in for 20 points. And we got 2 seconds, 1 second, 0. That's the match.